You know how it is when people come to London, they always go and see the London Eye, the Big Ben, the Houses of Parliament. None of that today, none of that. We are going off the beaten path, vintage shopping in one of the coolest neighborhoods of London.